Hello there, Elder Lee Williams here, the creator and host of the Gospel Quartet Paradise. I'd like to thank you for tuning in this morning, afternoon, or evening, whichever the case may be. The fact that you did stop by means a lot to us, and we hope that you may consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and clicking on that notification bell so that you won't miss another upload. We try to present music that we feel might uplift your spirit and brighten your day. Whether you're listening to an indie quartet broadcast or one of our midweek oldies shows, we're sure that there'll be something in one of our playlists that you'll enjoy. Please tell all of your friends anytime they feel the need or just want to hear some good quartet music, come on over to YouTube and type in the Gospel Quartet Paradise. And guess what? We'll be waiting 24 hours a day, 365 days a year with one of our broadcasts going back to our early days on the air. We welcome your requests and your feedback. Contact us on Facebook at Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. The Sheriff, or by email, we're at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. That's elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. We answer all emails. Sorry, but we don't do Instagram or TikTok. So pull up a chair and come on over and get comfortable while we fire up the turntable.
Jesus, can I say it one more time? Jesus. see. Oh, Jesus is alive and well. And right now he's sitting right hand of the Father, pleading for you, 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 you. And I tell him for me, everybody, tell that Jesus is alive and well. One more thing. Yes, Jesus died on a place they call Calvary. The man went in the grave, stayed 3 long days, but he rolled with that victory. Grave gave up the victory, death lost his thing. Jesus lived again, all power in his hand. Won't you tell him for me, everybody, tell that Jesus is alive and well. And everywhere you go, you tell him he's alive. Tell him he's alive. Just tell him he's alive. Tell somebody that Jesus still lives. All I need, all I need is one witness that know he still lives. One witness that shown up know that Jesus still lives. I wonder if anybody here tonight ever got up early in the morning. You started looking, but you couldn't see your way. You kept on looking, but you just couldn't. You couldn't see your way. And then after a while, you went down on your knees, and you looked toward heaven and called on Jesus. And Jesus stopped by, made a way for you. If you are here tonight and know he made a way, if you are here tonight and know he made a way, you ought to be glad to tell somebody. You ought to be glad to tell somebody. A waymaker, waymaker, still live. Waymaker, waymaker, still live. Did he make a way for you? Did he do it? Has he ever made a way? Has he ever?
On your way home. Amen, amen.
Let me hear you say,
amen, amen.
Oh, I say,
Let me tell you about the time I was grown up in age. Lord knows not in mind. Jesus came into my life, and I'm here to tell you he made me feel satisfied. I'm not the same person
I used to be.
I'm not the same person
I used to be.
Let me tell you what happened to me. I slowly drifted away from God. That's when my life started falling apart. I'm not ashamed to let you know, because deep in my heart, Lord knows I'm the blame. I'm not the same person
I used to be.
Ooh. Oh no, I'm not the same person.
I'm Jerry Williams, and whenever I want to listen to some old-school gospel quartet, I tune into the Gospel Quartet Paradise for groups like the Volunteers.
Every child of God,
running for Jesus,
like an automobile.
Sam Cooke and the Soul Stirrers.
Far away from God.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldie Show with Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. the Sheriff. And as I always say, no one does gospel quartet music quite like the Sheriff. Nobody.
That gospel story, how he came down from his throne in glory.
I was in a church house when I heard
the gospel.
Said I was in a little old wooden church when I
heard the gospel preached.
Then I went to Sunday school on Sunday morning and I
read.
Said I went to Sunday school one Sunday morning and I
read about the golden rule.
Then I heard a little boy.
I'm gonna serve the Lord.
Every
clergy,
I know
friend
like you.
But my mother,
friend my mother,
my father,
friend my father.
Well, I don't know what to do.
What
to
do?
I run on the Jesus,
secret
prayer,
secret prayer.
Oh, I don't know
my
every care,
my every care.
Oh Lord,
oh Lord,
and
I know you know
that I don't
have.
Oh Lord,
oh Lord,
and
I know you know
that I don't have
no friend.
Talk about Jesus,
I've no friend like you.
Been my mother,
been my mother,
my father,
been my father.
And I don't know what to do,
what to do.
I run on to Jesus,
secret prayer,
secret prayer. Come and let it
know
every care,
I every care.
Oh Lord,
oh Lord.
All about
I know you know.
And in my heart,
Lord,
my heart desire,
I know you know.
And in my mind,
Lord,
to my memory,
I know you know.
Call on Jesus,
Lord,
because he heard,
I know you know.
He heard my cry,
Lord,
do you believe,
I know you know.
I told my mother,
Lord,
I told my father,
I know you
know. Going on down,
Lord,
to the river of death,
I know you know.
Crossing over,
Lord,
on the other side,
I know.
Oh Lord,
I know.
Can I get a win?
I know.
Can I get a win?
I know.
Can I get a win?
I know.
My mother was a witness.
I know.
My father was a witness.
I know.
Do you believe?
I know.
Do you believe?
I know.
You've been mighty good to me, yes you have. And once I got a chance, dear Lord, hear what I just like to do for you every day of my life. There ain't a song just like this. Listen, young, I'm going to serve the love. Ooh,
I'm going to serve the love.
You know my heart is fixed.
Good God
Almighty,
is
yes indeed. Ooh, me,
I'm
gonna serve the Lord. Listen, I am going to pray tonight. In the morning, yes I am, and sometime late at night. You can laugh at me. That's all right.
But just you.
One more thing, I am going to sing a song. Hallelujah, good God,
I'm gonna
sing a song. You know the Lord can do. Hallelujah,
so good to me.
Ooh, me.
I'm
yes,
gonna
I
sing a song.
Say it one more time, yeah. I am going to praise His name. How about you out there? Good God,
I'm gonna pray.
You ought to do it. You can laugh at
me.
That's all right.
Ooh,
me.
I'm gonna pray.
Listen, me. I'm gonna serve.
I'm gonna serve the Lord.
Oh, yes,
I'm gonna serve the Lord.
Sometimes it get hard out here. But that's all right.
I'm
gonna keep on in Jesus' name. Lord, I know you're able when I get weak.
I'm gonna serve.
You can make me strong. Yes, you can. Oh, early in the morning.
I'm gonna serve.
I'm gonna serve him the sunshine. Tell it like this.
I'm gonna serve.
Yeah, but
I'm gonna serve.
Got to stay right here.
I'm gonna serve.
Got to hold on.
I'm gonna serve.
It get hard sometimes.
I'm gonna serve.
Wanna stay right here.
I'm gonna serve.
Sometimes you gotta cry.
I'm gonna serve.
In the midnight.
I'm gonna serve.
Hold on.
I'm gonna serve.
Hold on. Everything in my life, I might not be able to free my sisters and brothers, but the Lord knows I'm trying to do the best that I can. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Yes, I am.
We're going to go back a little here to the old time way. I remember a long time ago when people be out in the cotton field and they began
rock
to sing.
My soul in the bosom of Abraham.
Rock my
rock
soul.
Soul. Bosom of Abraham.
Rock my
rock
soul.
My soul
in the bosom
of Abraham. Oh! Why don't you rock my soul? Why don't you rock my soul?
Will you rock my soul?
Rock my soul.
In the bosom
of Abraham,
rock my soul.
Rock my soul.
Bosom of Abraham,
rock my soul.
In the bosom
of Abraham,
oh,
why don't you rock my soul? Why don't you rock my soul?
Rock my soul.
Rock my soul.
In the bosom
of Abraham,
rock my soul.
Bosom of Abraham.
I would not be a sinner. I tell you the reason why. If my Lord should call me, I know I would be ready to die. Oh, rock my soul,
rock my soul
in the bosom of Abraham.
Rock my soul,
rock my soul
in the bosom
of Abraham.
Rock my soul,
rock my soul.
Will you do that?
Bosom
of Abraham.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you rock my soul? Why
yeah.
Don't you rock my soul?
I would not be a sinner. I tell you the reason why. If my Lord should call me, I know I wouldn't be ready to die. Oh, rock my soul,
rock my soul
in the bosom of
Abraham.
Rock my soul,
rock my soul.
Yes, you will.
Bosom of Abraham.
Rock my soul,
rock my soul
in the bosom of Abraham.
Bosom of Abraham.
Oh,
why don't you rock my soul?
Yeah.
Why don't you rock my soul?
You rock my soul,
rock my soul
in the bosom of Abraham.
Rock my soul,
rock my soul,
bosom of Abraham.
Rock my soul,
rock my soul,
yeah,
bosom of Abraham.
Hey.
Why don't you rock my soul?
Come
why don't
on,
you rock my soul?
Soul?
Why don't you rock my soul? Why
rock
don't you
me.
Rock my soul? Why
I know
don't you
me.
Rock my soul?
Rock
why don't you rock my soul?
Rock
why don't
me.
You rock my soul?
I'm
why
waiting.
Don't you rock me?
I know you rock me.
Rock me.
Why don't you rock me?
Why don't you rock me?
You rock me,
why don't you rock me?
Keep your arms.
Why don't you rock me?
All around.
Why don't you rock me?
I'm waiting.
Why don't you rock me?
I'm waiting on you.
Why don't you rock me?
You told me.
Why don't you rock me?
Whenever I need.
Why don't you rock me?
To call you.
Why don't you rock me?
And you'll be there.
Why don't you rock me?
And I know.
Why don't you rock me?
You don't mind.
Why don't you rock me?
If I call.
Why don't you rock me?
Right now,
why don't you rock me?
Rock me.
Why don't you rock me?
Rock me,
why don't you rock me?
But rock me,
why don't you rock me?
I'm away here.
Why don't you rock me?
I'm going away here.
Why don't you rock me?
Sometimes.
Why don't you rock me?
I fell along.
Why don't you rock me?
No need.
Why don't you rock me?
No need.
Why don't you rock me?
Stay with me.
Why don't you rock me?
Stay with me.
Why don't you rock me?
Everywhere I go.
Why don't you rock me?
You keep your arms.
Why don't you rock me?
Rock all around.
Why don't you rock me?
Yes.
Why don't you rock me?
I know he will.
Why don't you rock me?
Rock me.
Why don't you rock me?
Rock me, Jesus.
Why don't you rock me?
Somebody.
Why don't you rock me?
Oh, help me a little bit.
Why don't you rock me?
I can hear you.
Why don't you rock me?
Tell the Lord sometimes.
Why don't you rock me?
Rock me.
Why don't you rock me?
Rock me, Jesus.
Why don't you rock me?
Tell him anytime.
Why don't you rock me?
Rock me.
Why don't you rock me?
Come on, rock me.
Why don't you rock me?
Rock me.
Why don't you rock me?
I know you will.
Why don't you rock me?
If you let him.
Why don't you rock me?
Rock you.
Why don't you rock me?
You don't have to cry.
Why don't you rock me?
No more.
Why don't you rock me?
Oh, you burden.
Why don't you rock me?
I'll get lighter.
Why don't you rock?
Rock me.
Why don't you rock?
Hold me.
Why don't you rock?
Hold me in half.
Why don't you rock?
Hold me.
Why don't you rock?
Ah! Come on,
why don't you rock?
I know you will.
Why don't you rock?
I know you can.
Why don't you rock?
Nobody,
why don't you rock?
Can do me like you.
Why don't you rock?
Nobody,
why don't you rock?
Oh!
Why don't you rock?
Rock me, Jesus.
Why don't you rock me?
Standing on the promises of Christ, my King, through eternal ages, let his praises ring. Glory to the highest, I will shout and sing. Standing on the promises of God. Yes, I'm standing. Yes, I'm standing. Standing on the promises of Christ, my Savior. Lord, I now can see perfect present cleansing in the blood for me. Standing in the liberty, oh, where Christ makes free. Standing on the promises of God. Yes, I'm standing, praise God, I'm standing every day,
standing on the promises of Christ, my Savior.
Standing, yes, I'm standing, standing on the promises of God. Standing on the promises that cannot fail. When the howling storm of doubt and fears assail, by the living word of God, Lord, I shall prevail.
Standing on the promises of God.
Yes, I'm standing. Praise God. I'm standing, standing
on the promises of Christ,
my Savior. Standing, standing,
standing
on the promises of God.
Well, it's well Lord,
well, Lord,
I want you to
have me on this day.
Well, Lord,
well, Lord,
I want you to have
me on this day.
You know I
don't want to run this place.
What to do,
beat the run.
Steal away,
beat the run.
Enemy night, I
beat the run.
Bow down,
beat the run.
On my knees and pray,
beat the run.
Every day,
beat the run.
When I
While I'm running the race, I run the race with patience, calling on my father every day of my life. Well, I pray my way, dark and night, trusting in my father to make my battle light.
I'm gonna stay under the blood. I'm going to stay under the blood. I'm going to stay under the blood. No more.
going to stay under the blood. I'm talking about the blood of Jesus now. I'm going to stay under the blood. Going to stay under the blood. And the world can't do me no. I'm going to stay under the blood. I'm gonna stay under the blood. I'm gonna stay. Sufficient tonight. Can I get a witness? I remember reading in my Bible when they take Jesus and nail him to the cross. One of the soldiers were mean enough to go back, Mom, and pierce Jesus in the side. The Bible says blood and water ran down the streets of Jerusalem. A long time I wanted to know what the water was for. I knew the blood.
It was blood. Yes.
Can I get a witness tonight? The blood, it was for baptism and redemption too. Can I get a witness? Somebody, you know what I'm talking about. But you know what that water was for. All of the prophets have been dead a long time. They had never been baptized. And that water ran down the streets of Jerusalem. It baptized Moses. It baptized Daniel. It baptized David. Can I get a witness here tonight? But the main part about it, I said the main part about it, y'all. I said the main part about it, y'all. When one drop of Jesus blood hit that ground, y'all know what it done? It caused an earthquake. The dead have been dead a long time. Got up out of the grave and began to walk the streets of Jerusalem. Can I get a witness tonight? Somebody said, surely, 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 surely. I know some of y'all may want to know what I'm talking about. Some of y'all may want to know what I'm talking about. Let me just take my time and tell you.
The blood, the blood, the blood, the blood.
All right,
the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood.
Oh, I better let y'all know. Y'all don't want to hear no more tonight. His blood is sufficient tonight. Can I get a witness? That's it, Mama. The reason I know that his blood is so great tonight. How many of y'all remember reading when God told Moses to go down there and Egypt? Tell Pharaoh to let my people go. He told Moses, said, now if Pharaoh don't hearken to your words, I'm gonna kill all the firstborn. But what you do, you go back and tell the children of Israel, tell the children of Israel to kill an animal and put the blood up over that door. And when death angel come by, can I get a witness? When death angel come by, when death angel come by, it'll fly over. Can I get a witness of the night? If it'll do it for an animal, what do you think it'll do for Jesus? Can I get a witness? When the demon spirits come upon you, if I got a witness here tonight, I want you to raise your hand. When the demon forces come upon you, you plead the blood of Jesus. Say the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus.
Gonna have a good time. a good time.
You know what? All of my troubles,
my troubles,
will be over.
We'll
be shouting hallelujah. We're going to have
a good time.
Yeah.
We're going to have a good time.
I'm going to meet my mother, father,
a good time.
Well, as Mr. Blair said, we've come to the end of another journey down memory lane on the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show. We hope that you've been uplifted by today's show and that you'll join us again next week, same time, same station. Until then, may God keep you and your family safe, elderly